back in my country, I used to work in a resort, and that's when I realized that I wanted to do that for the rest of my life. So that's why I chose Surrey to enrich my knowledge about the hotel industry and hospitality generally.
First semester was really packed with theory, and the second semester it's a bit more practical.
It's made of two semesters and four modules each semester, and the dissertation of course at the end. The professors and the lecturers here help the students a lot. You can actually talk to them if you want, you can drop by their offices. They're really helpful, they are really connected to the industry, so that helps us realize what's out there in the real world.
I'm really happy that compared to studies in my country, they are more listening to us and more looking to take the knowledge from us as well. So far so good, I really enjoy it.
I personally like studying in the library and I enjoy using the equipment there. There is a variety of different rooms if you want a quiet study or a silent room.
For hospitality school, it's one of the best in the world.
So my decision was straightforward in choosing to come here. I like that it has all the facilities all together. It's a campus, so you actually feel a part of a family. And because I also live in the student accommodation inside the campus, I feel part of the university. I feel that I'm there all the time. I belong to the university.